Ah! Hey, man.
Hey, just taking a look.
Need gas? Fill her up. Check back.
It's okay. Opening the gate.
You, need something, man?
Manny, what's going on?
Yeah, it is hard to find fuel out there. No, I'll keep an eye out for more shit.
What do you need?
See you around.
Damon.
Oh, hey.
How you doing?
Hey, good job. Got it. See you, man.
See you later. What's up?
Deacon.
Wait a sec, I got it.
Perfect. Just perfect.
Let's see what I can do. It should work.
Someone's trapped. I gotta help.
Hold on, I'm coming.
You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
No. Where? I'll go. Where?
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you. I am so grateful. Thank you.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know me. Keep your head down and run.
do it. Okay, I just gotta get this back to Boozer.
It's okay. Opening the gate.
Hey, been seeing you around more.
Manny, what's going on?
Yeah, it is hard to find fuel out there.
Always need scrap. I got a use for you.
Dig, I'm starting to get worried.
Yeah, I guess I've been gone a while.
It's early.
Seems like it's getting light earlier. Hey, booze man, I brought in some meat. Should keep us stocked up for a while.
Hey, Dig, thanks, man. I'm not real hungry right now. I'll salt it up in a bit.
your chance, okay? Let me get back to work.
Brian, this has got to be it.
Sarge, how about we make an unscheduled stop on our way back? A couple of sample traps I want to check.
Hey, Doc, how long before your job's done?
I'm not a doctor. I keep telling you that.
Sarge, how long are we going to be here?
That takes forever. I thought I saw something in our approach. You want to check it out?
Yeah.
It's probably nothing. Fresh carrion, maybe.
Okay, Doc. Lieutenant, don't become carrion yourself.
Only animals.
I thought I saw carrion.
Corporal, not humans. You guys checked the perimeter, right?
Yeah, it's clear.
Speculation as to Tabanus Atratus is confirmed. Lots of force flies here. Glad to have the suit on, let me tell you. Carrion is still mostly intact and appears to be what a corvius, a lioness, or mule deer. I guess if anybody can check that. Striation of the larger muscle masses indicate infection of whooping strain HB. We'll take sample to confirm.
Well, look at it this way, you poor son of a bitch. At least you weren't torn apart by freaks. If you lived a few more weeks, you might have become one yourself. Now, whether that been something. What do you want? Stay back.
I just want to talk.
NERO Protocol 2-7 states clearly that if conducting operations in quarantine zones, that if I encounter any civilians or civilians, that I'm forbidden from making contact.
Really? See, that sounded to me like making contact.
Yes. Yes, it did.
You're alive.
Yes. I am.
How? How are you alive?
What? I don't understand.
Okay. You were there. That night. Farewell. The next night, refugee
NERO
camp.
Protocol 2-7 states.
Everyone was dead. They were slaughtered. Torn limb from goddamn limb.
Protocol
All right, listen up. We're going to do this the easy way or the hard way. The easy way, we have a little chat. You give me the information that I need, and then you go back to digging your way through freaker shit or whatever the hell is you're doing out here. The hard way. I crack open that little space suit, and then we see what your friends out there have to say about you breathing in all this contaminated air. So what's it going to be, O'Brien?
Yes. Okay. Okay.
You remember the rooftop of the old brewery? I put a woman on your chopper. She was wounded.
Yes. I remember. A knife wound. She was cut pretty bad.
I went to the refugee camp that you said you were taking her to. Everyone was dead. So I'm going to ask you again. How did you survive?
We weren't there. We were diverted south to another camp. Like you said, the camp in Belknap was overrun, so they moved us south to a camp outside of Silver Lake.
Were there survivors?
You mean now? I don't know. I was transferred to the research unit.
Did she survive?
Oh, wait. I can find out. I can check. You have one of our radios. That's how you... I can't promise anything, but I'll check.
Uh-huh, and I'm gonna go with you.
No, you can't, please. You don't... Hey, you don't understand. I'll fucking shoot you.
Not before I shoot you.
Okay, look, if you're gonna fucking kill me, do it, okay? I did my job. Did that woman, your wife... I put her on oxygen. I gave her an IV. I kept her alive. I got in a lot of trouble for that. She was septic. She wasn't gonna make it, but I got her to the mass unit. I saved her goddamn life!
O'Brien, report.
Listen, I have to go. Please, you have to get out of here. You don't know these men. You don't know
O'Brien,
what they're capable of.
If I don't hear from you, I don't care how long it takes, I'm going to track you down. And I'm going to do a lot worse than snap off an antenna.
I'm sorry about your wife. But you're not the only one who lost someone that night.
Man, a few days ago, I asked you if you remembered that NERO asshole, O'Brien.
Yeah, Deke, it's all kind of a blur.
Yeah, okay. Get some shut-eye, booze, man. I'll tell you about it later.
When are we riding out of here, Deke?
Soon, Boozer. Real soon. Look, as soon as your arm heals, we're gonna be riding the hell out of here.
Yeah, Deke.
O'Brien. Are you out there? O'Brien! Oh, you son of a bitch, you better radio me. You hear me, O'Brien? I know you're on this channel. God damn it. Okay, you better get back to me or I'm going to track you down. You got that? Oh, God damn it. Oh, come on, O'Brien! Get back to me.